Okay, so now we can talk about some neurological conditions using the multi-radiance laser. So on setting 1, 50 hertz is usually good for decreasing inflammation, and we want to maybe decrease inflammation in a nerve root that's irritated or has had, you know, some trauma to it. So a lot of areas that sometimes we get nerve root irritation is from the halter on a surgical case, or from maybe a foal that's worn a halter in the field and that's grown up into it and then has pressure on the facial nerve. And then we're going to end up with a palsy here with the lips, you know, skewed to one side and drooped ear or an eye droop. Sometimes in those cases, we might want to use this laser to help stimulate and help reduce that inflammation. So again, it's a stimulating treatment that we're doing. So we're going to turn the unit on again, get to program number 1, and then we would just directly treat right over those nerve roots. And, you know, you can just stay on the one area if you feel like it's just the facial nerve or whichever nerve. So you'd get your anatomy book out and figure out where your nerve roots are exiting the foramina in the head and then treat those specific areas along that way. Okay, so that's one treatment there you could do for that area.